lives. This must be where Arthur shuffles the council papers.
Not here.
I should look around. Weapons and supplies, but not enough to arm and feed even the smallest army. Pile of official scrolls stamped with a seal. That is a lot of wine. Must be for the Yuletide feast.
Thank you, Audun. I will leave with these at once.
Of course. A4, isn't it? What brings you to our archives?
I've come to ask about these Christian texts. Luvina tells me the Red Hand is stealing them.
And destroying them. I fear they will attack these archives next. The Abbess here has offered to bring the texts somewhere safe. She's been working diligently on this matter.
You flatter me, Lord. I only wish to help.
Abbess Ingeborg. This is A4, our honor guest from the south. A4 has offered to help rid Jorvik of the Red Hand.
How can I help?
The Red Hand seems to know where to look for these texts. It may be someone is guiding them. What can you tell me? You know something else, that much is clear.
The Abbess has her suspicions.
As much as it pains me to say, I suspect something foul at the rectory. I have heard whispering, collusion, and the bishop. He has been sneaking around the rectory, often visiting the priests in the cover of night.
Time I pay these men of faith a visit.
The rectory is on the road to the minster. I should look for the bishop there.
There's a half penny. Read that, boss. Hell yeah.
Yes,
Nan, this Wooker?
Someone, someone, please help me out.
Think so, but it's finished.
Good traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help. Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
Yes, all right.
Right. Let me show you something on your map.
Here is the rectory. The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone? Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in.
Stay back!
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
Et dixa ad eos rapsca Andreas Dominus Noster, et cia ita est. Quod est prebend officini in historium pabulum, the prebient delicta.
The bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell?
Several Christian texts. The abbess was right to cast suspicion the bishop's way. Blood. There was a struggle here.
Lord above! The bishop! No, no. I can't look. Oh, dear Lord!
Ugh, the stench. He looks like suture shit. A charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died. Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burnt, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them! It's the Red Hand! Oh, Lord have mercy!
Quiet. Tackles, the Red Hand. I need to leave. Target sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It's the time I... Thank you.
after me. I must be closing in. It's time I head to the Minster. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on. Red hand all around. I must have secured the Minster. Must be black from the other side.
What? Just what do you think you're doing?
This is no place for you, priest. Go. Now.
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Something troubling you, father?
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad! You won't get away with this. I won't let you.
There's no one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to warn, then you shall not. I want it all destroyed. Every text, every passage, every script piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this. Yes, by a brand.
The Abbess is the firebrand. She'll kill whoever stands in her way. Time I get between her and...
This fire that burns inside. I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. But that door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out. Shunned. Scorned. But the Order, they took notice of me. Saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door.
And you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand. Not a teacher's tongue.
This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on. For one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright and burns ever more, ever light.
To Helheim, where colder and crueler fires await. I should return to Ljuvina. She'll want to know about Abbess Ingeborg's involvement. This place is heavily guarded.
Max! We're still at Barstas! No!
Flails! What can we swear that?
He quelleth us! Enath from!
Thank you.
Must be barred.
Price.
What news do you bring? The Firebrand's flame burns no longer. It was Jorvik's abbess, Ingiborg.
Gods. I would never have suspected. Does the orders reach no bounds?
None. And it is often those we least expect who carry out their ambitions. The abbess sought to destroy all Christian texts in the city. Rid Jorvik of their ideals. She did utter a phrase that perked my ears. One of the four is ours.
Four? But there are only three Targs in Jorvik. Could there be something we're missing?
Damn Picts! Not only do they hold the North, but those lawless chicks have free roam in our lands as well.
Yours said our spies are on the ground.
Under the ground. Only one of them has returned, bone-beaten and bloodied. The Howling Mother take them.
Lovina, a moment of your time. And Hjor, if he's about.
I will be with you shortly.
Two more left to hunt.
The disputes coming out of the docks lately have been deafening. Head there and dig around. Something is bound to turn up.